Hi, I'm Guy from Scoop. We're going to take a look at Ubiquiti's brand new UX7, a super compact UniFi cloud gateway with integrated Wi-Fi 7. Not only does it include high speeds boasted by this new generation of Wi-Fi technology, but it's also a tri-band radio with 6 GHz and features such as multi-link operation, preamble puncturing, and improved modulation rates, just to name a few. If you'd like to know more about Wi-Fi 7, please check out our blog in the link below. This device supersedes its product partner, the UniFi Express, in more ways than just the Wi-Fi standard. While it shares a similarly small footprint, there's a significant upgrade in the hardware performance, which provides a snappy user experience and extra features. We're talking 10 gigabit per second pass-through, up from 1 gigabit. Connectivity with up to 300 client devices, a 10 gigabit per second WAN port, and up to 2.5 gigabit per second on the LAN port. That's just to get us started. Pair this gateway with a UniFi switch or more access points and continue building your UniFi network with support of up to 30 devices on the UniFi network application. It's capable of 2.3 gigabit throughput with IDS and IPS enabled, which hasn't been available in such a compact form factor before. The UX7 can also be used simply as an access point via cable or mesh to your existing UniFi network. Keep in mind some limitations to this device. While it's a beast for a typical home or small office network, it does not support the full suite of UniFi applications, such as UniFi Protect or UniFi Access. It only has a single WAN port, so redundancy can be achieved only when using UniFi LTE as failover. Nevertheless, this price point, physical size, and features puts the UX7 in a league of its own. It's perfect for home users who want an all-in-one UniFi network experience and ideal for installers who want a set-and-forget solution for their customers. All in all, it's definitely worth checking out. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll catch you in another video soon. I'm Guy from Scoop.